I'm just gonna slide right into this. We ended off right here. Chapter 8, The Grave of Henry Avery. Here we go, guys. Let's have some fun. Oh, he's wearing his jacket that he gave to me when I was younger. And he was also younger.
I'm pretty sure he had enough of me. I'm still coming to grips.
Do I leave footprints in the snow? I do! This game is so awesome! Kill me by the time I bail. Yeah! Gosh, this game makes so much realistic. It's so awesome. Try not to. Look how realistic those footsteps are. It's just like, hey.
Even more so than when we teamed up with
Footsteps.
Stories. Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of
this. Footsteps. A lot of footsteps. Okay, let's go.
So is it just like you remember it? Of the cathedral grounds? Yeah, pretty much. Although it's been so long, it's amazing.
Where are we going? Samuel? Sam? Sam? Oh my god. Oh,
brain explosives. I think stealing the cross might have made our boy Rafe a little nervous. Yeah, just a tad. Drop. Yeah. We need to find another way down.
Oh god. Thought I could jump on something. I'm sorry. I didn't do anything. I'm sorry, Samuel. I'll pull you down.
Hey, this should hold. Good call.
Where the heck is the shoreline? What the fuck?
The hell is all this?
Excavation equipment. Yeah, excavation equipment. Shoreline?
What? Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
What the fuck?
Get out!
Okay, that's awesome. That mother gun too? Are any of the guns?
Down one. Okay, we're good. Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us. And like they're searching away from the cathedral. Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto. Exactly. Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral? Oh, we did, a little. This place is so big, without knowing where to look. Like
shoreline stuff.
What is this place? The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course. location. More shoreline equipment. At least no shoreliners. Now what do you bet?
Dynamite.
Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions.
Dynamite! Run!
There you go.
That was awesome.
Take that, door. Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
They're so fucking conveniently just here.
What's the plan with the crate? I'm not sure yet.
shoreline. Hide!
Where's our boys?
Your safety's off.
Think it was those guys Nadine warned us about.
Either way, the orders are the same. Shoot to kill.
AK-47, yes!
Nothing here.
Watch me silently.
Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go.
Am I done with my first? Here we go. Hello?
What?
What?
Hey, Slut.
What?
You should play, Shit. Fortnite.
Why, though?
Okay? I'm good. Because, screw that one, fucking whatever game you're playing.
Nah, but this game is fun as hell.
Yeah, but the new stuff comes out in an hour.
Okay.
Will you be on then?
Probably.
Alright, we're playing squads, okay?
With who?
Me, Carson, Deer, and then we should try getting, like, Will.
Okay.
Alright, bye.
Bye. This game's fun though, what do you mean? I don't know if I should go from this.
Whoa, I can hook that.
Oh! I see.
Alright, you think you can do that? What are you talking about? I taught you that move. Alright, let's see it then. There. You see?
That was clumsy.
Where do I go from here? What the fuck? Just think, I know I have to get up there, I just don't know how. What the fuck do I have to do? Where the fuck do I go? The treasures, I don't have any treasures. Where the f do I go, bro? This is gonna start to rage me. I don't know where the f I'm supposed to go. Sam, figure it out. Damn it. Sam, where the f do we go, bro?
Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold on. I'll come over.
Okay, got it.
Give me a boost.
Step on my back, bruh. It's a ladder. Pull it the f down. What are you doing?
Come here. I'll pull you up.
Oh, okay. That works too, I guess. Get back down!
There you go!
There you go!
Thanks. Alright, there it is. The mug's dorm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
No, Jinxus.
Here we go! Burns a little.
Those are fun.
Yeah.
could do this all day.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit.
So what happened there? Did you put down the revolt?
With our help, you kept it at bay. Once money ran out, no reason for us to stick around anymore.
And the general?
Didn't even last.
Cold bastards.
Nice one.
As Nadine says, business is business.
Whatever gets us more action. I could use a good coup right here.
Tell me about it.
Get the left one. I got right.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site?
Cemetery's ready for rich boy's visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
First lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff. But I don't know the details.
Hmm? There's no way I imagined that.
Movement over there. Got your back, China.
What you got?
We're all clear.
Oh, that was a close one.
Wait. What's that?
The waiting game. Come on, can you come over here? You, yeah, you. Hey, you. Come on. No, come. Can one of y'all just come over here so I can just like pull you down? Come on, you. Yeah, come back my way, please. I'm sorry. I shot my shot. Gosh dang it. Did I mean to shoot?
Hold still.
That was completely an accident. Hey, none of that.
All right, let's keep moving.
Roger that.
Nothing here either.
It might be this one.
Got it. What was it?
Nothing, Brew. We clear. Hang on.
Found him!
That was kind of hairy. Someone was trying to hear all that.
Come on, let's get a move on.
Oh gosh. Sam, where are you? There you are. Where do we go, Sam? Tell me, man. Come on, Sam. You should know this kind of stuff. Where are we going, Sam? Oh! Sam, did I find it and you didn't, Fawns? Good. Because I found it and you're a fucking retard. Just kidding, can you stay up there? Don't know where I'm going.
Right beyond those walls.
Oh, not gonna jump into me.
Down we go.
Easy, Brew.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have popped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly.
Turn me inside out.
Take breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick.
Oof.
Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
Wait.
Shit.
God damn it. Hey, none. What's that? Okay. Okay. Good talk.
All right. Just keep going.
Don't go down there. Or do I? No. Yeah, I'm looking at it. I'm down at the fucking view because I fucking died. Bullshit. Gotta boosh it. Take a look at all that fucking boosh. Fuck do you mean, bro? Fuck school. Fuck all that boosh.
Sam, this way.
Yeah. Nice.
Hey, what the fuck do you mean, dum dum? No, don't do it.
It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged.
I'm not trying to fucking do. I'm just trying not to fucking fall down because y'all are fucking retarded. Dude. This game is a big oofer now.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No. I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged.
Don't do it. Are you retarded? Go f*** yourself. You dumbass.
Bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. What you been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
knifed, drugged.
That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate.
Ready for this?
Hey, give me a hand.
Christmas dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery. Let's find that grave.
Hey Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses. It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Ooh, the swords match.
Let's see. Nope. Bad dates.
Yes.
What kind of Mountain Dew do you want?
I don't know. Did I put Mountain Dew in the list?
There's Live Wire, Voltage, Code Red, Pitch Black.
Yeah, well, swords are a match.
Oof. Get Voltage.
Voltage, okay.
Alright, thanks.
All right.
Sam, come here.
Bye.
Benjamin Bridgman.
Call V6 on speaker.
Calling the fifth six on speaker.
I think it doesn't belong to the stone. Yeah, the skull should be facing sideways.
What?
What is that?
I don't know if I wrote it down, but can you tell if we're talkies again then?
You ready for this?
Yeah, I'll look, but I don't know if they'll have them.
Okay, the talkies, and then if they don't have those, then get the, cheddar jalapeno, or jalapeno Cheetos.
Okay.
Alright, bye.
Bye.
Get my way, fam. This is where St. Dismas and the Jerk Thief and the Jesus and all that come in.
It's a crypt.
Crypt, hidden behind the secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
Hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed.
St. Dismas.
Gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Justice on the right.
Jerk thief. I'm right. A puzzle.
Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though.
What are these star symbols?
Some kind of lamp.
Hey, Smokey.
Hey, Smokey. Get your lighter over here.
Well, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
That is cool. That's awesome. Puzzle.
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's start with Jesus. What do I have to do here? Let's what the fuck here. It opened?
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
I think you got that one.
Do you two line up?
Oh, connect the dots. That looks right.
Nathan, that's it. You got it.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
What the heck?
Treasure.
Josh.
Wait.
No nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... Look, you see those crosses?
Crosses, cave.
Yeah. Is that a cave? Right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next.
There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral. And back towards Ray. Shit. Well, keep waiting.
Jump! Over there! Don't wanna go faster! Run!
Gone. Whatever it was.
Pow, 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 pow.
It's a mess, something.
What the old rabbit?
Should be fine.
Why the f- did you run back in? Nathan, you're retarded. What the f- is wrong with you, Nathan?
I can't believe you got away. Hadn't she tossed him out of a five-story window? He survived. All I'm saying is, let's not underestimate them. Let's not make them into something they're not, either. Eh?
Hang on. Just saw something.
Careful, Bru.
What do you mean? No, at least I'm fighting. What do you mean? There's like 70 million people here. Oh my gosh, this game is trash. We're gonna die. Really? Where are you all? Oh my gosh. What the f- Go kill yourself. What the f- Butternut. Come on, go to the stairs. Come on, get down. You're not seeing me this time, bud. Just saying, you're not seeing me. I ain't gonna let you.
Adam, she tossed him out of a five-story window. And he survived.
Jump!
That auction is pretty guarded. Not by Shorty, or not by Albert. All I'm saying, let's not underestimate this guy.
Oh, God.
Over there. Movement, I think.
What? What was it?
Wait. Chips, saw something.
Watch yourself. How's it? You got anything?
I think we're good here.
Hmm?
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
We're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go!
Deal, switch moves. Sam's gonna go over, and I'm gonna hold in, and he's gonna hold in. I'm gonna go through, and we're gonna go! Oh, there's little speckles in Sam's hair, what do you mean?
Damn, that sucker's heavy. I know, right? How are you holding up?
Great. Kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but it's never that easy.
It's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation
thing. Yeah, it was cool.
Spectacular.
Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Flintlock? That looks awesome. A treasure! A little knife thing. Treasure.
Hang on.
This thing is fucking awesome.
Say
your goddamn prayers.
Yeah, there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Boost you up. Come on, let's go.
Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
See what's by that wooden structure over there. Hey, I got something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Dude, you call me fat? Man, what do you mean? Get out of here.
You don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Clearly, we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Hey, we can climb this! On my way. I'm freezing!
Save yourself.
I fucking press grab that damn button. I told you to grab it.
Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea. No! Holy shit. Hey, be careful coming around the corner.
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds.
Things, especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
Hey, did you get up there?
Hey, yeah, like I was just saying.
Yeah.
Right, hold on, I'll see if there's... Oh, shit! Sam!
Get to you from here.
Oh, you got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama. Hold on. I'll help you up.
Oh God, where the f*** did you come from?
Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly. Here we go.
Oh, we're gonna fight bad guys. The gun popped up.
Jesus.
I can't drop. How the fuck did you get down? What do you mean? He just like, hey. Watching my dead body. Well, however the you got there, I'm coming with.
Here we go.
What the f- Okay. Hey! What the f- do you mean? That does not make any sense. This game does not make any sense. Nothing here makes sense. Why the f- are you already shooting me? Go f- yourself. I swear to God, Nate. Sam, if you shoot, I swear. Fuck, thank you. Are you fucking retarded? Just reach over and grab the ledge to your side. It's not that hard. Where are you at? And how can you shoot me? He was up on the hill. Oh my god, where the f are you shooting me from right now? No, like actually though.
We're clear. Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Jay! Didn't mean to throw that. I'm sorry. I don't have a fucking shotgun.
Careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
Oh, what if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
Then I'll apologize.
See? No problem.
For once.
We're supposed to go down. Oh, what the fuck? That circles back around.
Extra careful on these. Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful.
Thanks.
You fucking retard. You missed it? You're so retarded. Don't stop saying make them stink.
We're good.
We're about to head into the cave.
Cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
Alright.
He puts his hand on the thing as he walked by, he's just like, hand on my rock.
Right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here.
It's crystal to crack.
Through here. But I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues? Check.
Carved stairs? Check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
Oh god, I think we put the hand in it.
Come here. Check this out. A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
We're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook.
Alright,
here we go.
Nice hook. I'll tell you what's going on.
Really? Hello, hello.
Pretty interesting decor.
Okay. Do I care?
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits.
This is an Avery's.
Those who prove false.
It's just towels, too.
Hold your grim faith.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This is an Avery's.
This is an Avery's.
What do you mean?
No, it's not Avery, Sam.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess.
Those who prove worthy.
I think Avery or Thomas too are just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Yeah! I'm sorry. I didn't mean to jump, buddy. Don't be mad at me.
So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas too are just trying to scare us.
Jot this down, yeah.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
That bridge looks about as safe as the others.
Well, it's held up this long.
Famous last words.
It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
Yeah, barely holding.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are.
Pirate code.
The pirate code. We're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
This is elaborate.
You could say that. Found another switch. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out.
Whoa. Jesus.
It's a pretty elaborate test, trial.
Yeah. And this guy clearly failed.
This
Let's
guy.
Do better.
There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay.
Water!
Now what?
Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me. Put it back in that big wheel thingy.
These wheels do. Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestas.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas,
so the black one is Gestas.
Black, white, Jesus.
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay. So, bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
Oh, move out of the way. Nope, one more turn. Okay, now come back to this one. Put him in the spot. And move this one back.
That's gotta be it.
Let's find out.
Let's? So you're gonna pull the switch?
Nathan, look. I think you got it.
All right, see?
No shishkinates, no make kebabs today. So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
It's not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one.
Okay, I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Coming. Okay, I got something for you up here.
Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Good call.
They're not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late. Let's see what's in here. Ceiling here. Watch it. Ow!
Watch my ah?
Can it. I see some light through here.
Catacombs. That makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
Cinema peak. Where the fuck do I go from there? I can't do anything. That works too, I guess. I mean, I'd definitely take it, but... You know, where the fuck do I go from here, though? Can I? I don't think I can make that. I can't make that. There's no fucking way. What do I do though? I don't know where to go from. Back up. Get up there!
Don't mind me. Me?
Frasier. Nobody will boost up here. No? Probably not.
A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
Left it in my backyard.
Oh, darn. Wait, do you have a trampoline?
I wish. Hang on.
Oh, look at you.
One crate coming up.
Thank you, good sir.
Definitely getting closer to the cathedral.
Well, what's left of it?
Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too. Must have taken years to build.
Spared no expense to hide 400 million bucks. Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across. Goes nothing.
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. Here goes nothing.
It's a good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it.
Thank you.
Genau. Where the f do I go? Come on, bro. Actually, I don't know, bro. What do you mean?
Here goes nothing.
Oh my god, Nathan. Kill yourself. Honestly. Fuck you, Nathan. Nathan Drake. You're fucking retarded. Where do I go though? Like, actually, I don't know.
Here goes nothing.
What do you mean? I don't know where to go, guys. I don't fucking know. Good thing
you're not heavier than the crate. Okay. Made it. What's the plan? I'm working on it.
Pull the fucking crate, bro. I fucking swear to God, guys. What do you mean? Where do I go? The fuck? Where do I go, though? Actually.
We can hook our ropes onto this.
Oh, that was way fucking easier. Yeah, if I knew that was... How can you just push that, but you can't pull with the fucking rope? Oh my gosh, that's really dumb. Whatever floats your boat, bud.
Needs bridges.
Oh no, I wouldn't mind bridges per se.
Well, can't go through there.
So how do we get through?
Over here. This place wasn't completely falling apart. We'd probably be trapped again.
What up?
Look around you. Holy crap. This must have been another test, but all just crumbled into the ocean.
Okay.
The test now is...
How the hell do we get to the other side?
What's this?
Hold up. Yeah, I'm doing part two. I'm going to game chat, so yeah.
That really safe looking wooden seesaw thing might do the trick.
Worth a shot. Well, here goes nothing.
Make the next stop. You won't make it. You're too low.
weigh it down. Go.
Made it.
All right. Now, what about me? Check out all that machinery. You know, it really makes you appreciate everything that goes into making one of these death traps.
Don't be glib.
Who's saying glib? This is a marvel of human engineering. Any luck?
Yeah, give me a sec. Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw.
Excellent.
Heavier than I am.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, yeah. There we go. Hey, nice air time. Oh, crap.
He always says crap like in that tunnel. Crap. He's always just over here like, crap. All he says,
there.
Crap.
Thanks. There's another test down.
At this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing.
Okay. Getting a bit dramatic with the statues here.
Seriously? Why decorate a treasure burial site?
Or build elaborate tests? Ugh. I'll never get used to this.
Caught.
It's another cross. At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, don't touch it.
What? Why?
Look at it. It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Agreed.
Well, lack thereof.
Okay, so...
It's gotta be the coins.
Yeah. Are you sure about this?
I'm pretty sure.
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
Just one now.
Great. I got it. Please don't be a trap.
Recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar. Look.
Star right here.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with this.
What are you talking about?
Avery. He's screwing with this. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Must have known you from last time.
Yeah, throwing me out a window didn't do it for you?
Rafe. Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, hey, we're here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way. And for God's sakes, don't shoot him yet.
Not want to hurry, then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but... there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
I'm gonna leave it to Rafe. You're gonna be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Technically, a crucifix refers to cross that... You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
She didn't have enough time to get there. As the one that's all four at once. Yeah, that's right. What do you mean? How can I not shoot this kid? Oh my gosh, this game is not very well played out, to be honest. I'm being dead serious. Cover, dum-dum. Hey, what do you mean? Come on, you're trash. This game is trash. Fuck you. Fuck the shotgun. Fuck this game.
Oh,
God damn it, Nate. I can hear the fireworks from here. What the hell's going on?
Long story. Short version is get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, figure. Hold tight. Be there as soon as I can.
Let's go! Oh gosh. Oh, it's a turret. Let's go. Yep, I don't know how the fuck I peeked. That was really retarded, because I just died. It's fucking awesome. Fuck this game. Dang it, I missed? Stop throwing bombs, that would be awesome. Thank you. on, Sam. Really? What are you doing?
Nice shot, little brother. Oh, that's too close.
Get the cover! God, you fucking suck booty, Sam. God, I mean, God, Sam's a god, and the nature's an absolute trash. Where did you come from? What do you mean?
The weather is lovely this time of year. I can't see shit.
Just keep heading down until we hit the water.
Good. Oof.
Well, that was a close one, huh?
They shot up my goddamn plane, mate.
We're fine, thanks.
How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure, then.
Not yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we're rich.
Jesus. Suppose it's a start. You think the rest is in Madagascar?
Well, there was a chamber back
Madagascar.
There. Giant map of
actually,
Madagascar.
Actually, no, isn't it in... So...
Yeah.
I don't know. I think it's in El Dorado or...
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like wild goose, kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas Cross?
It's like I said. I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were just some sort of initiation.
Oh, so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to weed people out?
To protect himself. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
Good cinematic. Thank you. Cause you don't know just how to weed them out. They're rich. Cause you just don't know how to weed them. Are they in the party chat yet? Yeah.
Oh, dude, someone just went the bottom of my house. You want me to need help? I'm kind of done.
Call Blake on speaker.
Calling Blake on speaker.
Yeah, I know.
Dude, I'm so done. Dear, I don't have a gun. And I'm surrounded by two duos. Hold up. Thanks. Okay, I got gun. Let's just hit up the stores.
Get on my dinner party. Yeah.
I see shotgun, yeah.
Okay. Your boys got candy for the night.
Dude, I don't know how I lived. I have minis. Just drop it, though. I'll pick it up.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Yeah, not a goddamn thing. Lost the signal.
Okay. I got a big pot.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper.
All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy.
I got a burst.
Let's get the show on the road.
Let's keep pushing. All right. Yeah. Ooh, tactical SMG. I'll take that. I guess I'll drop. Do you want to carry the bandages?
So. What are we looking
for? He said he was getting a pop quick.
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
That's what he said.
Yo.
He was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes
Yo,
sense.
Yo, Theer, come here.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
Knocked one. Yo, he's coming up. Almost got him. He's low. Nice. I want that pump.
I don't know.
It's all good.
Can you kick me, bro? Why do you want to kick me?
Wait, who is it? Who is it?
Yo, let me join you, bro. I'll carry you. Promise.
Who are you?
The big prompt.
I'm
I got carries.
I'm one of y'all's friends.
Who?
Oh, mine.
Fuck!
Who was that kid?
Wait, what if Blake wants to join?
That's it, guys. See you later.